he died, before he passed away, he departed to Shamayim, he commended his students, and he said to them very clear, in my day, the day of my real time, Am Yisrael should be very happy, because I'm going up to Shamayim to be Mizocher Mizakeh, to lift up everything for Am Yisrael. And that the Zohar HaKadosh. You know, the Zohar HaKadosh, you know, you cannot just learn like a light learning. Zohar HaKadosh, like like a doctor who wants to go, he's an internal surgeon that he goes all the way inside the body and he knows every part of the body where it goes. That's exactly Torah HaMaaseh, that's the Zohar HaKadosh. So he said to his students, everything, this world that, you know, you learn the Torah, the mitzvot, and each mitzvah is a vehicle. Each mitzvah that we do is a vehicle. You can say it's a pasuk, but it's not a pasuk. It's a vehicle. Means, you know, if I get you a bicycle, how far you can go with the bicycle? I say, I can go how far I can get to Manhattan. If I tell you have the earth to go from here to Philadelphia with a bicycle, he said yes, but it's not going to be in one day. Probably yes. Maybe Philadelphia I could do it in one day. I don't know, but, you know. Probably. If I tell you can go with your bike to Canada, he says no, I can take the car to Canada. So each mitzvah has a power, a vehicle to bring you close to Hashem. That's the Zohar HaKadosh. Zohar HaKadosh, he will take the Torah Hashem to Torah HaMaaseh, the Maaseh of the actions. One, they tell a story about the student of Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai, he came from France. He said, they're sitting and learning. He looked at him, he looks very sad. What's going on with you? He said, Rabbeinu, you know, I came from France. I saw how people living there. I see life much better. We are Talmidei Chachamim. You know why we have to live in poverty, like in poorness, you know? So he said, what do you want? He said, why we cannot be rich? Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai, he took students out. He went to the valley. Come on. Amar la bik'a. How you say bik'a?
Valley.
He went to the valley. Amar la bik'a, bik'a. He's talking to the valley. Tetmal'i dinar izahav. Full out yourself with the golden coins. Less than a second, the entire Bika Melea Kesef. Zahav, gold. Amal Rabotai, whoever wants to take, will take. It's yours. So one of the snake, he came to pick up the coin and said, listen, what are you taking? You take it from your Olam Abba. Because you are selling a mitzvah to benefit something spiritual, to benefit from in the physical part. What Hashem is paying you here, he's not paying you for the mitzvah. As you know. We say this every morning. What do you say in the morning? פירות אוכל פירותיהם בעולם הזה, והקרן קיימת לעולם הבא. You don't eat the mitzvah. You eat from the fruit of the mitzvah. So, just to end with something that will connect Rabbi Akiva and Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai. Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai created Torah HaMaaseh. And the most beautiful thing that a person can reach out and have in this world, and he will have an open network with Hashem. Open network. And he said, how, my stage? You know how many avonot I made? What are you talking about? The answer, yes, you have a way to open Hashem, open network that anything you want, you can ask. This is something that I would like to share with you. Two pesukim from Psalm from Tehillim. It's written by King David that he received it by Ruach HaKodesh from Hashem. It's chapter 8, Perek Het. Lamnaseh halagitit mizmor leDavid. למנצח הלגיטית, one of the lusmen that David המלך he used it to ממנגן, מזמור לדוד, he sing to Hashem. Hashem אדוננו, מה אדיר שמך בכל הארץ? When I'm talking to you, to Hashem, I want to ask anyone, who's God? He said, God, create the world. Right away you look up to Shamayim. אומר בר העולם, when they mention your name, everybody look up to heaven. But we don't have the entire world, they believe in God. How great you are in heaven. And you know, if you want to know about Hashem, I'm going to take you to one place that you see people standing. Doesn't matter if they're religious or not religious, believer or not believer. Human. They're standing there, and what they do? They're watching where in the hospital and labor room, when the woman delivered the baby, and all the babies there in the room. And you see the parents standing there and looking. You say, wow, look at his mouth. Look at his eyes. He's moving. Wow. He said, when they see all this excitement, the excitement is toward Hashem. When you look at the baby, you see Hashem.
And Hashem, you know what is great? And one thing, he said, I don't need you. He told the father, go home. I don't need you to feed your baby. Such a small baby, how he's going to eat? I find his food by his mother. She's going to feed him. For 1 year, year and a half, he has his mother. He doesn't need any food. Any food. Hashem, I gave him the food. So when you look at the baby, you see Hashem. From the mouth of the infant, you see the greatness of Hashem. So he said, a lot of times people, they disregard who's standing in front of them. Okay, maybe you don't like his look, you don't like his actions, you don't like his move, but it's one thing you have to like. He's been created by Hashem. That's something that you know. So when you have respect to your fellow Jew, no matter what he is, what he did in the past, as long as a way that he can connect to him, HaKadosh Baruch Hu, he said, I'm opening everything for you. And that's what we have to do. So Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai, he said, on the day of my Yahrzeit, the day which is the Hilula, all Am Yisrael singing, dancing, praying. You know, they lift up the Neshamot. We have to understand, tonight we're going to light the candles. Everybody can light for his family. If you have someone at home, his name Abraham, he said, I'm lighting the candle of Abraham Avinu. If you have a woman, her name Leah, I'm lighting the candle for Leah. So you bring the name to the neshamot, to the souls of the tzaddikim, of the righteous, and Hashem will accept and will receive all the berachot from you. Because ner Hashem, nishmat Adam. What is ner Hashem? Ner is the candle. What is the candle of God? The neshama. Nishmat Adam. So, okay, I said a few words of the Torah. בעזרה של זכותו תגן עלינו חבוד בר יוחאי
נשמת השם ששון מחבריך
בר יוחאי נשמת השם ששון מחבריך